A magisterial court in Dominica has rejected the bail application of fugitive businessman Mehul Choksi in connection with his illegal entry into the country. India-born Choksi came to court in a wheelchair and is currently at the China Friendship Hospital. The 62-year-old diamond trader, who has a pending Interpol red corner notice against him, arrived before the magistrate court in a black pair of shorts and a blue t-shirt. A Dominican High Court judge had on Wednesday passed an order that the charge of illegal entry by Choksi be brought to the notice of the magistrate court on Thursday and posted the matter of habeas corpus for hearing on Friday. During the hearing before magistrate, Dominica prosecution cited two main arguments to keep Choksi under detention: the Interpol red corner notice against him and the ongoing extradition proceedings in the courts of Antigua and Barbuda, where he is staying since 2018 after leaving India. Prosecutor told the court that Choksi is a flight risk and does not have any ties in Dominica that prevent him from fleeing the country if bail is granted. Defense counsel said Choksi was not a flight risk considering his health, and the pending extradition proceedings in Antigua and Barbuda was also a reason for him not to leave Dominica. Considering the severity of the matter, the magistrate, in her order, said that she is not convinced that Choksi will stay in the country to face legal proceedings and adjourned the matter till June 14. Defense counsel added that Choksi did not have any criminal case in Antigua and Barbuda, and the proceedings against him were civil in nature.